this tutorial I'm going to tell you all about hotkeys. A hotkey is a key you can press from within another application to activate a feature of a piece, for instance activating a configuration. So let's attach a hotkey to the bass boost configuration. As an example, I take the letter B, so by pressing Ctrl+Alt+B you activate the bass boost configuration. Also, if you are working within another application. When pieces in tray, these hotkeys keep on working. You don't have to have the piece window active. As an example, I will activate Equalizer Default configuration by pressing Ctrl+Alt+D. Now I've activated the Equalizer Default configuration. But what if you don't want to use Ctrl+Alt, but for instance Shift+Alt? By going to the Hotkeys tab of the Settings window, you can change this behavior. So here I can set Shift+Alt instead of Ctrl+Alt. But as you can see, there are many more hotkeys you can attach to features of a piece. Features like hiding or showing the interface, setting the equalizer on/off, muting/unmuting, or changing the preamplifying. For instance, setting the equalizer on/off, you can use Ctrl+Alt and a key from this list. So by setting hotkeys on this tab, you can control piece from within other applications.